The unit has 6 keys and a rotary encoder on top. By selecting input channels with the In and Select keys, you can control the preamp gain settings of Mic Input 1, Mic Input 2, or both channels as a stereo pair. If you hit the In key again, pressing the Select key will allow control of the instrument preamps on channels 3 and 4 the same way. Pressing the Out key gives us control of the main XLR output levels, the phone's out levels, and the optical out level. Pressing the Mix B key allows control of the direct monitoring system, routing your input signal directly to the selected output channel. But that's not all we can do with these keys. The A, B, Out, and Dim keys are all programmable in TotalMix FX settings. Clicking on Options, Key Command Settings will open the menu for configuration of these 4 keys. In addition to the defaults, you can set up buttons for control of mutes, solos, and fader groups, speaker B, mute effects, mono, talkback, external input, effects on and off, cue phones mix to main, and loading mixer snapshots and layouts. Demonstrate now the setup of the A key as a push for talkback. First, we'll need to assign an input channel as the talkback input. Next, choose talkback as the function for A set and choose push as the control type. Now, as I hold the A key down, TalkBack is activated to the headphone's outputs and deactivated when I let go of the key. Now let's set up the B mix key as a cue phones to main switch. The cue lights up on phones 1 when I hit the button, and the phone's output is temporarily sent to main out. This is useful when you're configuring a headphone mix for another musician. Here's a quick tour of the key command functions when your Babyface is used standalone with no computer. You can turn on phantom power with the A key. Choose the input using the In and Select keys, then press A to turn on phantom power. You can control mic 1, 2, or both as a stereo pair. The Mix B key allows control of routing an input to an output. Select the output and the input you want to route, then click the B button. The knob now controls the level sent to the selected output. Now you can use your Babyface Pro to its fullest potential without taking your eyes off the action.